I should look for more towers to activate.
Peter, good news. I think I smoothed things over with the Grand Committee. If Lance Corporal Texidor's fitting tomorrow goes well, we should be okay.
That's fantastic, Doc. We're back on track.
Provisionally, as long as our little incident escaped the mayor's attention. You'll be at the fitting tomorrow?
Definitely. It'll go great. We're gonna change the world, Doc.
I'll settle for not starting any more fires. See you tomorrow, Peter. Here's to a successful day.
Good old Empire State. Man, I love this town. Time to grab a snapshot. That'll do it. Map should be recalibrated now. Haven't done much photography since quitting the Bugle. Forgot how much I enjoy it. Should keep an eye out for more landmarks to shoot. Huh, it's Mr. Lee. Hello?
Peter, it's Martin Lee. I just wanted to let you know we need a little extra time to get set for May's party. I guess the cake delivery is stuck in traffic.
Oh, sure thing. Just let me know when you're ready and I'll swing by.
Great. Talk to you soon.
Okay, got some time to kill. Let's see what's happening out in the city.
All units, we have a vehicle pursuit in progress.
Nearby
officers, please proceed to the Bryant area.
Long time no see. Here's your stuff. Give that wheel man props. Manhattan rush hour is no joke. Hi, Mr. Lee.
Hey, Peter. We're all set for the party whenever you're ready.
Cool. I'm on my way.
ways that way.
You masked menace, my brother worked for Finn.
Reports of mugging is in progress. Report came in from Lennox Hill.
Hi, Mr. Muggins. This is about the rent.
Mr. Parker, it's called, sir. It's your third and final warning. Eviction proceedings.
Wait! I get paid at the end of the week.
Eviction proceedings will start Friday unless full payment is received by close of business. Good day.
Yeah, good day.
Expressway near Atlantic Avenue.